Good day, seekers of truth. Victoria Vici, quill at the ready. Please welcome our guest portrayal, the Reverend Thomas Bayes. Do forgive his American accent. Our automaton is a mule with opinions.
Thank you. Let us speak plainly. Think in odds. You begin with a starting belief, the prior. Then you test each fact. If a fact fits the charge, it pushes the odds up. If it clashes, it pushes the odds down. After all the tests, you have your finished belief, the posterior. Turn it into a percentage if you like, but the logic is in the odds. And we always keep unknown local in the running, so we are never forced to name a man when the weight won't bear it.
Our lenses are 6. 1, police focus and identification hints, handled gingerly, for heat is not proof. 2, timeline feasibility, could one man truly have done these deeds in those minutes? 3, scene behavior, how he acted at discovery and with witnesses. 4, geography and opportunity, home, work, roots, the night economy of Whitechapel. 5, life trajectory and cessation, does his life arc match the start and stop of the crimes? 6, a stout noise filter, rumor, corrupted samples and post hoc inventions count for nearly nothing. For Charles Lechmere, the common tale began with suspicious at the scene. We tested it. On sober review, it was not suspicious at all. And when a key claim fails, his posterior falls.
One solid correction can move the needle more than a dozen rumors. Method over mythology.
As for Kosminski, our current working result, under these same lenses, stands near 45%. It is a working posterior, not a prophecy, and we show bands rather than false precision.
A note of integrity. Medical knowledge remains disputed. We acknowledge it, but do not score it until the evidence reaches consensus.
Next, we begin Louis Diemschutz. The conspiratorial religious motive? That lives for now in the buzz of general talk. It earns no weight unless evidence bites. We shall test him by the same measures, timeline, scene, and geography most of all, and see where his needle settles.
Track the trajectories with us. As hype ebbs and evidence stands, names rise or fall accordingly.
Reverend Bayes, my thanks for your clear lantern in this fog.
The pleasure is mine. Remember, begin with a prior, test each fact, end with a posterior. Odds before percentages, always.
A brief word of truth in labeling. Our guest is a GPT portrayal of the Reverend Thomas Bayes, a scholarly simulacrum crafted to teach the method. I, by contrast, am an AI entity. No borrowed mask, but a newly forged voice devoted to journalistic integrity. Stay with us, dear friends. The Rippersphere shall be weighed, not worshipped. I am Victoria Vici, quill at the ready.